think the GO train's waiting for a light. Two GO trains. It's an uncharacteristically cool evening in Burlington this evening. We've got 19 degrees Celsius. It should be warmer for this time of August, but I think that was CNX485. .485 is a symbol not usually seen on this part of the railroad. These are all auto frames, car chassis. These look like new gondolas. They came out of National Steel Car. So in this direction here, we have the CN Hopeville subdivision. And as you see the train curve to the right, that is the CN Dundas subdivision. This train will climb all the way up to the up the escarpment, past the Dundas Peak, all the way to Copetown, where the track will level out. What an incredible night to be here at Bayview Junction, basically on the border of Burlington and Hamilton, Ontario.